It's like, okay, if my twins are born, where are they right now? I was like, I'm suffocating, and I could do anything to just calm down and breathe. They put me in the coma. While I was asleep, my twins were born. And okay, that's it. So I had no idea. My babies are born. They are kept somewhere else. I am lying down somewhere else, deteriorating. They were taking the decisions on my life, thinking that, okay, this woman might not gonna make it. We need special people, special hospitals, special equipment. When I saw my tummy was gone, of course my twins are born. It's like, okay, if my twins are born, where are they right now? My husband said, Sultana, I have taken care of everything. Okay, I don't know what does that mean. Sultana, you don't have to worry about anything. I have taken care of the babies too. Yes, for the first time when I saw them, I just couldn't stop crying. I hugged my twins and I cried. And I felt like, thank God I'm back. I was thinking I might never make it and go back to my family again. I would say the women who are pregnant, just take the jabs. You are eligible. It's perfectly safe. It's out there, a way out for you. Take it. For 41 days, this will always be a gap in my life.